Today we're discussing whether corn cobs can be composted. The answer is yes. In fact, all parts of corn, including cobs and husks, are compostable. By composting corn cobs and other parts, you can create nutrient-rich compost for your garden soil. Corn cobs are carbon-rich brown materials that make good mulch for your plants and trap air, needed for decomposition. Corn husks, on the other hand, are nitrogen-rich green materials when fresh, and they become brown once you dry them out. To compost corn cobs, you'll need to cut them into small pieces to speed up the decomposition process and add moisture to your compost pile. Drying out cooked corn cobs can extend the composting process, so it's best to add them wet. It's also important to balance the brown and green materials in your compost bin. Grass clippings, kitchen waste like coffee grounds, peels, and eggshells are excellent nitrogen-rich green materials to add. Brown materials such as wood chips and dry leaves break down faster than corn cobs and help balance out the ratio of carbon to nitrogen in your compost pile. The composting period for corn cobs depends on how dry they were before adding them to the compost bin. Dry and whole corn cobs take about 6 months to fully decompose when mixed in the proper ratio with green composting ingredients. On the other hand, small pieces of wet corn cobs take about 4 months to break down into proper organic matter for your garden soil.